I'll maybe say something. I think that we couldn't survive a second if we weren't able to act. That that acting is a survival mechanism, and it's a social unguent, and it's a lubricant. And we act to save our lives, actually, every day. People lie constantly every day by not saying something that they think, or saying something that they don't think, or showing something that they don't feel, or trying to give the appearance of feeling something that they don't actually. I said that, didn't I?
Yeah, but that's not acting.
That is acting.
Say that that's acting. That's not. I'm motivated at that moment to do that, and I can do it. And suppose there's a guy here that I think is a schmuck, is a bore, and you invite frankness, and I can act like he's interested for a time. I'm motivated by that. But if you wake me up at 9 or 8 the following morning and say, do that same performance before a camera and then do it again and again, I can't. Some people can. Some people do it wonderfully, and you seem to do it better than almost anybody,
that
and so there've got to be gradations.